This is the Stephen W. Nease Center, and this building houses our MVNU engineering department and the Knox Labs. One of the nice things about having this Nease Center dedicated to the MVNU engineering department is that we as students can come together, we can study together. The students here, they have a lot of tools to bring all their ideas to life. The main floor here houses the Knox Labs, which is a community makerspace, and all of the engineering students have access to the equipment in that makerspace. Our lower level houses our thermofluids lab and our materials lab. The upper floor houses the faculty offices, some study rooms, the electronics lab, and a lounge for us to just hang out and talk. You'll never run out of space to write here at the engineering building because several of our walls here are actually whiteboard from ceiling to floor. The engineering building is located here in downtown Mount Vernon. It's about a 5-minute drive from campus. And if you have a car, you can drive here and we have a parking lot. If you don't have a car, there is a shuttle that will take you from MVNU to downtown. The engineering building is awesome because it provides us engineering majors with a home, and it's a place where we can create and imagine and bring our ideas to life. And I really encourage you to come out and visit this center because this place is really great.